We're going to talk about 5.6 for 1033, which is from module 3. And this is when we are dividing by a monomial. So you are only responsible in this section for dividing by a single term. The biggest thing I can stress is that you need to break it up into separate problems on your paper. So when you're copying it down from my math lab, just go ahead and write it on your paper as three separate pieces. Three separate terms, and simplify each one. If you try to do it all in your head, you're gonna make some mistakes somewhere. So I should get 4x cubed minus 5x squared plus 1, because I was simplifying them each separately. Going to number 2, notice I have multiple variables involved, but I'm still going to approach it the same way. I'm gonna break it up as I would copy it down. From my math lab into three separate terms, because the 8m squared n divides into all three terms in the numerator. So this is where you got to be careful and look at each piece separately. So here, 32 divided by 8 gives me a 4. The m's completely cancel, and then there's an extra n on the top. Going to my second term, I'm bringing down the sign, and in this case, the coefficients don't simplify completely, so you will actually have a fraction left. 4 goes into both top and bottom. One of the m's cancel, be careful, there's an extra one left in the denominator, and one of the n's cancel, and there are two left on the top in the numerator. Lastly, bring down your sign. Again, in this case, 8 divides into 24 three times. The m's cancel completely and the n's cancel completely. So you can get a fraction left, but it needs to be simplified as far as you can go. Going to our last one, again, I'm going to start by breaking it into three separate terms. And I can't stress enough, this is an easy problem on the test, but those of you that try to do it in your head, you're going to make a mistake on this one in the last term. So this first term, 4 divides into 8 two times, one of the x cancels and one of the y, and notice that there's more on the top, so in the numerator where it stays. 4 goes into 16 four times, and both x's and y's cancel. This is where you're going to mess up if you don't show your steps. 2 goes into 4, but notice what happens. The 2 is left in the denominator. The x's cancel, there's a y left in the denominator. As a placeholder, I have to put the 1 because, again, remember, 1 half is different than 2. This is all you're covering in 5.6.